Is hardware reserve memory too high in your Windows and you want to know how to reduce it? Then you are at the right place as we have the ways to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. The portion of a computer's RAM that is used by a hardware device is known as hardware reserved. When some users open the task manager to find out the reason for the slow running of the computer, they notice a large amount of hardware reserved memory on their computer. In this video, we are going to talk about why hardware reserved memory is too high in Windows and how we can reduce it. Let's get started. Method 1. Change maximum memory from the boot options. Press Windows plus R key to open the Run dialog box. Type msconfig and then hit Enter. In the System Configuration window, go to the Boot tab. Now click on the Advanced option and then uncheck the Maximum Memory box. Here, click OK to save the changes. In the System Configuration window, click on Apply and OK button. Then restart your PC. Method 2. Optimize the virtual memory. To open File Explorer, press the Windows plus E key. Right-click on this PC and then Properties. On the right side of the window, click on Advanced System Settings. This will launch the System Properties window. You have to click on the Settings tab under the Performance section. Now, in the Advanced tab, click on the Change button in the Virtual Memory box. Uncheck Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives. Here, select the C drive and then select Custom Size and enter the size depending on the reserved memory you see in the Task Manager. Click on OK. Reboot the computer. Method 3. Update drivers. Update your device drivers following this link and see if that helps in any way. Method 4. Update the BIOS. Next, you can update the BIOS following this link. You should also check for Windows updates and download them if available. Method 5. Restore BIOS or UEFI to the default settings. You can also reset the BIOS settings to their defaults following this link. Start the computer and press F2 or the delete key or some other key, depending on your laptop's OEM to enter into BIOS following this guide. Click on the Restore Settings or Load Defaults option. Now exit from BIOS and restart the computer. Or for more details, you can follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.